City officials met with residents on Tuesday to convince them that a wide area network is needed for the city. Now, I spoke to Mayor Toms, who say they've been planning this for years, and now is the time to put it all into action.
The funding of it was put into the SPLOST a number of years ago.
A wide area network is one of which the connected computers are a half a mile or more apart. Warner Robins Mayor Randy Toms says this network will help the city be more innovative. He says the connections will also make local businesses and agencies like the police and fire department more efficient.
To the base, to the schools, to the hospital.
One business owner says she's concerned about productivity, especially as a realtor. She says she connects people from all over to Houston County. She says she wants to make sure her clients have everything they need, including high-speed internet.
Everything that they need from a fiber optic standpoint that this city of Houston County can provide.
Hicks says she could also use the service.
I need in my house, I need in my office.
President of A2D, an Atlanta-based broadband company and city partner, Keith Quirrell Jr. says they developed the city network to improve infrastructure of Warner Robins. He says the extension of fiber optic services will solve the city's broadband problems.
It's a big deal. It's a lot for any municipality to take on by themselves or even in partnership.
Quirrell says this is a good first step to leverage what's already been done.
And Mayor Toms says high-speed internet is already being used in official buildings, and he can't wait for the rest of the residents to access it. In Warner Robins, Jatrissa Wooten, 41 NBC News.